We, the members of Parliament, are joined here together to discuss a very important issue. We believe that you, the Prime Minister, the Honorable Keith Mitchell, has created a great milestone in the area of politics and in the history of Grenada. On that note, we believe that it is fitting and high time that you can resign as Prime Minister. We will also ensure that when you resign, your name will be on the National Cricket Stadium as a memory to the Grenadian people. All in favor, please say aye. Aye, aye. All who not in favor, please say nay. Well, the ayes have it.
Good night, tennis court. Good night, judges. It was a blessed day, November 12, 1946, in Happy Hill. This little black boy was born, young and naive, but for him God had a plan. He will become a stalwart to this nation. This boy held his head high, he said, "My limit is the sky." Onwards marching he goes, he laid the foundation at BBC, now you know. Then he went to UWE, to Harvard, an American university. He could have made it in any tongue, but returned to serve the country where he belongs. But no man is an island, no man stands alone. Grenadians, he must not mourn. Ducks of dust long, the man stood up strong. His record a second to none. But if you say the duck cannot go, I am worried about our tomorrow. Don't tell me there's only one man who can run this nation. Duck, you have an obligation, please resign before the election. Enjoy retirement any place at will, and watch this blessed country run still. You hear? Today, today, day. Oh yeah, oh yeah, yeah, yeah. Over 30 years of public service, your distinguished service must never be dismissed. You serve with approbation and sometimes with a heavy heart, but you are focused on plotting this nation's path. Sometimes you are out of line saying, "Me damn money is mine," asking how the small man could steal a plane, playing with the poor man's brain. The Lord said he doesn't have sin, he must cast the first stone. You may step along the way, but you want Grenada to see a brighter day. But no man is an island, no man stands alone. Grenadian, we must not mourn. The ducks of dust long, the man stood up strong. His records are second to none. But if you say the dog cannot go, I am worried about our tomorrow. Don't tell me there's only one man who can run this nation. talk, you have an obligation. Please resign before the election. Enjoy retirement any place at will, and watch this blessed country run still. Yeah. Dumbe, dumbe de. Doc, I know how you feel today. In your egoistic way, the journey of a better plan for this nation has just begun. The country is not yet where you would like it to be. And I can tell you, start believing nobody could do it but thee. Doc, I know it is very hard, but Doc, because you love this country so bad, Papa, you need to let go the will. See fit to advise fresh blood still. Do you really think there is no other one who can steady this nation? Talk if that is so, when you pass Grenada will be no more. But no man is an island, no man stands alone. Grenadian, we must not mourn. Doc served us long. The man stood up strong. His records are second to none. But if you say the Doc cannot go, I am worried about our tomorrow. Don't tell me there's only one man who can run this nation. Doc, you have an obligation. Please resign before the election. Enjoy retirement any place at will, and watch this blessed country run still. Yeah. Dumbe, dumbe de. Oh yeah, 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 yeah. On the behalf of this nation, accept our appreciation. Today your name must be posted on the cricket stadium. The Bruce Ball put the voting seal will be in your honor. The signs will be posted high. Your name will forever light up those skies. You will go down in history, the greatest politician Grenadians ever see. Time swept them 15 to none. 18 years leader of this nation. So to this country a huge favor, step down with honor. You will be pleased to realize someone else can run this paradise. Because no man is an island, no man stands alone. Grenadian, we must not vote. The Doc served us long. The man stood up strong. His records are second to none. What if you say the Doc cannot go? I am worried about our tomorrow. Don't tell me there's only one man who can run this nation. Doc, you have an obligation. Please resign before the election. Enjoy retirement up in Happy Hill, and watch this blessed country run still. Yeah, yeah.